What would I miss most if I could not read or write? Well, if I could not read, I would miss the feeling of being connected to the world around me. I would miss being able to inform myself about just the basic things I need to get through a routine day. I would miss being able to satisfy my curiosity about what's happening in the world. And if I could not write, I would really feel disconnected because I would feel that I had no voice, no ability to express myself and make myself heard.